You have seen these outros. And you want to make for yourself. But then you realize that you are a CapCut editor.
Oh, hell no, man. What?
And the biggest problem of CapCut editors is 3D text. Hello, editors. Welcome back. In this video, I will teach you how to make 3D outro in CapCut. But before that, don't forget to put a like and subscribe, so let's go. I will use Node Video app for 3D text. You can install the app from my Telegram channel.
Bye.